Well,
finally gonna see. Mayman's gotta be getting it. I'm still getting them reps. He's still moving up. That's why I titled this as the greatest team ever, because my rookies are like 80s. I mean, that comes with how good the team is. Got to change this depth chart. Last night I didn't have a bad night. Those were some bad teams. I can play a lot of positions. I just don't know about signing him back. Man, Josh Uche back. He was a great sign. Pausing the Debo was another, like, reason why this team is so good. Because at a nickelback, being that good, he was like a rookie. So that was a plus. This is merely not switching. Douglas. That's what I'm saying. Like, Josh Uche signing was so good. That's why it was so good. My boss on a lot better. Look at these stats. Oh, hold on, somebody got a weekly award again. What do you know? Oh, of course, yeah. 382 yards. That'll do it. Might be nearing 2,000 yards. I really want 2,000 yard rushers. This is like the greatest offense ever. CJ Stroud leading the league, 10th in the league, 7th in passing. Alvin Kamara is 9th in rushing. Braxton Davis is 1st in receiving. He needs 400 yards. This is crazy. One's got 16, the other one's got fucking, god damn, 27 yards of fucking catch, 131 yards, 21 touchdowns, 17, greatest wide receiver combination ever.
Both of them superstars.
They ain't got that many catches. Justin Jefferson. My bad, I had to make sure my dogs were chewing on stuff they were supposed to be chewing on. Like he was nibbling. Defensive player of the year, you know, support is bugging me. Offensive rookie of the year. Defensive rookie of the year. Hey, Kelly's up there. He's up there. Best quarterback. Malik Willis overall, though. Better quarterback than CJ Stroud. This will be his first year getting that. And with Willis getting MVP, kind of makes sense. Best running back. Chris Jenkins is number 2. Alvin Kamara is number 3. Best wide receiver, you know, the duo. Them dudes. CMB. BNC. You know what I'm saying? ABC.
WCCB. Alvis, Braxton, Chris and Cedric, Eric McCoy too. Answer. Oh, and now John Ryan is on there. He's top 10. So, deal, they're number one. Fourth button. Is everybody better? Can't get one yet. Top two out of three. TV. Best kicker. Nope. I will go with what we got. Off of the yard second. Defense got second. Man. Only 165. Damn. 165 points. 14 games. It's like 12 points a game. Maybe 11 and a half. Damn, 374 yards rushing all year long. 14 games, 300. And fucking, that's crazy. John's got more sacks. Two more sacks than us. Full fumbles. Time for losing and stuff. Hey, stop, you guys. What y'all doing? Second to the Colts. That's Bryce Young and Jonathan Taylor. Jonathan Taylor. Right, should lead the league in rushing. Panthers bottom, Falcons bottom, Russian. You know what I'm saying? So they got to put it in place. Yeah, no more than Russian. Number one passing touchdown, number one points per game. Rushing touchdowns. I'm not going to be number one in the first down game because I can put too many touchdowns with as long as I don't want to do all that.
Jerry Jackson. Everything happens for a reason. Damn! Why didn't I get that broad though? Need to pick up. Gotta grab it. His numbers is gonna get better. He might be the one. See a D on the guy. Elite the elite. Great, great. Stays on the field. Bees. He's can't catch. He definitely is on the scout's radar. He's got 80%. I didn't see some bad shit. It's just a skeleton. I don't even know if I have a first round pick anybody. I don't know, I'm trying to trade all my picks, like all my fifth and sixth and seventh round picks. I'm trying to trade them and get like a fourth round pick, and then trade the fourth round pick and get like a fucking, just move up in the draft and just only use all my picks just to get one pick. I don't need seven players. Everybody's under contract for the next 5 years. We're fencing this dynasty out till the wheels fall off. Franchise quarterback, franchise receivers, franchise cornerbacks. Everybody is under contract for like 5 years. So at the 5 year point, boom, we'll be at 10 years, be a decade. Everybody can retire. You know what I'm saying? Whole career out. 10 years, greatest wide receiver of all time. The only one I could compete with him was the dude on the other side of the field. Jackson Davis. I'm not returning. Right?
Shut up!
Come on, man. Shit. Gotta steal that, yeah. Thought I would get that man on the field. Let's see if he can get hurt. Damn, that's a good shot. Fuck. Oh, there. Man, funnels and everything. I don't know. Animation was too slow or something. That says 9 yards, too. That was really nice.
It's a big one now. It's a big one.
I'm trying to take up one for her. That ain't even the one y'all be wanting. That was one of the things you got. Get it, get it, get it. Crazy part because most times I got like five and six like defensive backs on me. I did again by myself on the island. The only thing about that is he gonna catch him. He definitely gonna get that thing. Five was gonna get him one time. Hey, lucky, hey. Brasher was just, man, we saved that touchdown because Slim was running all the way over. It was all on him. Dump truck. Yeah, Hanging with the yard. He throws a good attack on him. Looking at like next year, all right, well, what do I need for next year? This is in the book. Hey, bro. Give me on that one. New Baker Mayfield. Or new Sam Donald. New Sam Donald. Sam Donald. Here we go. Here we go. Weird. Oh, I guess it is. Caught that one. I don't know how he caught that. Fast Braxton Davis. Gone. Touchdown. Oh, trouble. At all. That's one of the things that blitz. You should keep getting the damn thing. That's oh. Chill out, Donna.
Mike Bobo.
Monday night game again. I can play every Monday night or something. Monday night's Thursday night. Super Show. What's up? Hell yeah. Where's the Super Show?
Mm-hmm.
He's gonna get twisted without him. Maybe on his heel.
play. I can't believe they even let you play.
And 25 to the mic. We're going 25 to the mic.
Check, 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 check.
I'm going to run you off.
League was want everybody to do the dab and stuff, bro. God damn. God damn, bro. That's why I say he's the best receiver. He does it all. I'm a good spot. Adam's mom broke him right because he be holding the quarterback on that side. Knocking off the safety or knocking off a linebacker or something like that. He's just holding the block. I guess he got to cut it back. Boom. Just knocks him. Chris Robinson. Oh, yeah.
Let's go, baby. Let's go.
Almost there. Almost there. Well, 243 yards, 2 touchdowns. Perfect game, yeah.
Oh,
a pass half. I went to a half pass. I just threw a half pass. There's nothing wrong. Extra 5 yards. Winston still? No, Derek Carr is their quarterback. Who's a 79? Whoa. What is he doing? 87. Right there. Still got Kitty Clark. And aggravating in the middle. Gotta be a star. He's just 75. Jonathan Allen's 83 at 22. He's not even older. Jones got the 22 rookie. Who's got him by the way? 20 points. At least 10,000 points to get to every single one. He's 1 year ahead of them. This is his second year. I think he's kind of plateauing. I think he is, though. I think he's just going to be like an 80-something. Be like a good player on like a great defense. Well, he's a middle linebacker, so it's just like, dog, if he was great too, man, I don't know, dude. I can't say that. See, y'all like be getting his little five tackle game. You know? Alright, see what this dude's at. Fifty more. It's like one game, two games. He's at 80. Probably really like 76. But damn, he's playing like 80. He's a star. He's like an 80. I don't know. He's a superstar. He's an 87. This is what. God damn. He's 85. He's a superstar. This is his second year. He ready to be a 99. We have a 99 running back, two receivers, and tight end, and center.
This is the only thing I can get. That's the greatest. Damn, that's a good upgrade for him. Well, he only been in the league 2 years. This is on his 38, my bad. I feel like I'm deep at that position. I feel like I'm deep at this position too. It's just like money I could just save. I didn't anybody with a franchise tag. I signed everybody. Long term deal. They want to play with a kid. Makes sense. They're the only ones winning championships. I would want to play with the team that's winning all the championships as opposed to not playing with the team. And it seemed like everybody getting the ball. Shit. That's why everybody was aggressive. Everybody getting interceptions. Got the MVP. He on defense. Dottery. Man, it's gonna make that little dumbass side cut. Run straight up. Gresham Davis needs 300 yards for 2,000 yards receiving. Man, I got two games left. I was already half. This game, I know I gotta lose one more game. Okay. Man. See, throwing the ball behind his receiver and everything. He won't throw this thing. Well, nobody gonna end up picking that joint up. What are you doing, buddy, buddy? Huh? You go to the bathroom? Hold on, one second. I just passed that. Last night I was doing it. That was my dog for a while. 4 foot.
Come on, boy!
Good job. Thank you.
All over you.
Still that person out. Him and Falcon can't be stopped. That's not for that. See you. No, you said they lied like an officer. Oh, I'll play Crush Travels, baby.
You ain't pressing me, man. You ain't know. I'm trying to block him. Third down. And they're taking over like a whole. Secondary jump.
Damn, he's throwing balls and shit. He threw it right away. That shit should have been in the end zone. Where he at? Man, threw it right up the step back. Yeah, that's why I would say I was gonna trade Jenkins. He just developing so good. I don't wanna trade him. I don't know what else he got. Damn. defensive players.
Thank you.
Pittman feasting right now. 20 of them. Get off. Get over the hill. Bad job for Adler. Ivy tried to fast, lost his rules. And he, I think he plateaued. He said, actually, he about plateaued. What's rocking? He's rocking over here. Oh, he got 4 seconds. Damn, bro. The pick that I'm feeling, Now you should have took it away. You get shown and take it away. Greatest.
Thank you.
greatest all time. You don't need to get, you know what I'm saying? You don't need anything. Just a damn plus five on the trucking tip after he just ran on fucking plus two stiff on. Superstar. 5 years. Like I said, this is whole. Yeah. They got him ranked number 4. Top 1%. He's number 4. I have a serious ass defense. Alvin Kamara is back from injury. Didn't even know he was hurt. Promise you, I did not know he was hurt. I'm trying to see who they really saying is the best wide receiver in the league. We 5 years in. Overall, top player, Dalvin Cook.
What?
But, alright, there it is. So, Bryson Davis is number one. He is the best wide receiver in the game. They said, now they're saying he's number 8. What? Top 2%. It's true. conflict isn't the number one player. Best running back, the number one, ranked number one. Very point blank. I'm tired of you keep Metcalf number two. So that means Devontae Adams is number one. Or Justin Jefferson. I think Justin Jefferson. Jefferson number three. CeeDee Lamb's gotta be like CeeDee Lamb's five. I remember my man was he number four? No, no. I thought he's number one. Yeah, greatest of all time. I guess that's the last. He's number one. The best wide receiver. Kyle Pitts probably the best tight end. But they have the fourth Buckner rank, number five at defensive tackle. But the whole time, bro, the Bama is like four-time MVP, six Pro Bowls. We got four Pro Bowls. In 5 years. Freeze is already a fucking superstar. He only been with Lee like 2 years. He came in after Braxton. But if he come in and say he is Braxton, he probably can't even say he is Braxton. I mean, that's, he's got some weapons. Dallas Goedert, he's definitely got some weapons. Miles Sanders, he's got pretty good weapons. Kareem Hunt. That's alright. Alright, so I'm ready. Alright, Kenneth Walford. Alright, time to. That's not sounding bad. Jordan Davis. Jordan Davis is amazing. I'm gonna say he's amazing. Because, well, he's amazing resigning. For Seattle, it's an 80. Let's see.